Kevin, you're a disease. Let me tell you a story of a man who lives on this very block. Thank you.